we're not going to give you the $1 billion. They said, you have no authority. You're not the president. The president said, I said, call him. I said, I'm telling you, you're not getting the $1 billion. I said, you're not getting the billion. I'm going to be leaving here. And I think it was, what, 6 hours? I looked, I said, I'm leaving in 6 hours. If the prosecutor's not fired, you're not getting the money. Oh, son of a got fired.
As son of a B got fired. Now, there is a shakedown using your money. Quid pro quo. By the way, the timeline paints a much different picture. Look at 2014. Biden was appointed as Obama's point person in Ukraine. His son Hunter magically thereafter, just a couple of months after, scored a lucrative position on the board of Burisma Holdings. That's a Ukrainian oil, gas, energy giant. He was paid millions and millions of dollars, but he didn't have any experience in oil, gas, energy, or the country of Ukraine. Pretty good gig if he can get it. And recently, Biden stated that he never spoke with Hunter about his business dealings. But, whoopsie-daisy, a damning photo obtained by Fox News suggesting that Joe 30330 is lying. August 2014, photo shows, yes, then Vice President Biden golfing with his son Hunter and his son's shady Ukrainian business partner named Devin Archer. Guess what? Also on the board of Burisma Holdings. And in March of 2016, John Solomon reporting Vice President Biden knew that Ukraine's top prosecutor was investigating his son's work with Burisma, and he was even tipped off about the investigation into his son by the New York Times. Prosecutor fired, thanks to our friends at newsbusters.org, which also pointed out this shocking statistic. Apparently in just 10 days, your lying, corrupt conspiracy theorist and the mob devoted 7 hours, yes, their favorite new anti-Trump lying conspiracy theory. Only 46 minutes to Biden's obvious quid pro quo. Wonder if the media, think about this. I wonder if the media mob would cover this story differently if it involved Don Jr. and the Trump family or Eric Trump or even, Barron Trump for crying out loud. We're going to have a full timeline. I will lay it all out and get you DVR's recording, including brand new allegations tonight from China.